looks like doggy daycare.
So we really are back on track again?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Well, I mean, there was a time with the Accurate Navigation System wanted us to back, you know, like when I think when I had it tuned in from Memphis, it wanted us to turn the wrong way once. I don't know how these navigation systems get into glitches, but... I'm glad Amber showed me where it was generally, because that's why I knew that 91 was... It's possible that would have routed us a longer way that conceivably was faster, but it was definitely going to go out of the way. Amazing that gasoline prices are 50 cents a gallon more in New York and Connecticut than they are in Pennsylvania.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, 50 cents, I mean, that's a lot.
They're doing better. Do they need the tomato fertilizer?
They're probably all right with that. As long as she's watering them, they'll be all right. That tomato fertilizer would probably not be the right thing to do.
No.
See, I don't remember exactly the map that Google would have showed, but I can see now from the way of this traffic that I can see that her route might have actually avoided some traffic. It would have just been way out of the way.
Well, especially since there was an accident or something. This is a nice town.
Yeah, this is Meridian. There's some Meridian, Mississippi also. Yeah, all this traffic from Meridian is wash. just 9. Yep, she's going to have us turn on 9.
Which way?
South.
Well, south is straight ahead, I guess. No, it can't be. Probably.
Actually, it is.
But then you're, look here, you're going to make a right. Yeah, so I'd stay where you are.
How come she's not speaking up?
Do you have her turned down? John, pay attention. This girl doesn't know what she should be doing. Due south, 9. Keep going straight.
Yeah, our gal ought to be on the job here. How did she get turned off again?
Turn right in 800 feet and continue following the CT9. Turn right on the second road.
Still haven't, I asked her about Baby Kitty. Still haven't seen her, but I have put out.
Continue following the road.
Then I have put food out for her in the basement. The pups chewed a hole in the throw pillow on the recliner while I was in the shower.
Son.
I said that was Jasper. He does things like that. No worries.